intense workout, but the makings of a fantastic event. Monster Jam fans, you are all hanging out with the official Monster Jam scorecards as you walked in. So take them all right now. ago. How long have you been a Monster Jam fan?
This is my first time coming.
First time coming? Well, let me ask you this. You like the circus?
Yeah.
Well, guess what? Guess what? You just won 4 tickets to see Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey's Circus Extreme May 1st, 2015, right here at the Dunkin Donuts Center. You're excited, right, buddy? What's your name?
Chris.
Like the circus?
Yes.
It's another great film production, and we're hoping that you guys enjoy it as much as we like producing it. All right, give it up for Curtis and Michael, everybody.
Bad place.
Let's take a look up at our Monster Jam media board for a special video.
Mr. Mutt, there you see it, that is where you're from. Rottweiler. Looking around at the beautiful track layout. Cody, get down. Get down. Look at the voice. Blinking wheels. 20s. RLATV and speeds up again if you're moving game. Do what they do best, I think.
What do you think of this little agreement 25?
I'm a big fan, actually.
Let's look here. Monster Mutt Rottweiler. This is probably the most highly illegal moment in the industry.
You're a Monster Jam. Ken, is it Mike who had anything better to do? He's over here wiping the tire. He'd rather wipe the tire now. I appreciate it. How do you get it so clean? Fresh and so clean.
You know, it just a lot of hard work.
Thank you.
set on the line, athletes. Providence, are you ready for the main event? Athletes, remember, plenty of points at stake here, and the love of Providence. Great to your school, top of your versus Monster Energies.
Thank you.
See you next year at the next More Monster Jam.